So today, guys, I will be showing you how to do handcuffs with a black cable zip line, which you guys all know what it is. So yes, this is what we're gonna be doing today. Okay, let's get to it. So first, what you're gonna need four of those, four, and then you're gonna need some of these. You don't actually need these, but if you have trouble with some stuff, you'll see. And then you need some a cable cutter so you'll cut the zip line. So yeah, this is what you need. Now let's get to it. So first, what you do is you grab these and you put them so this thing would fit like that. You put them on top of each other. So you put them on top of each other really fast. Put them fast, and then who cares if they get messed up? Then you grab these, and you see where I said that that these will fit, cause you know it goes in like that. So you grab it and you put both of them separate, so like that. And then you grab them, both of them, and you put them like that. So you see they're separated, and then you put them like that. So then it doesn't matter which one you grab, just grab one and just push it through there. Okay, so then you got that one. So then what you wanna do, so then you wanna put tape. I'll tell you why. You put tape like right here. Like that. It doesn't matter. It's like kind of better if you just do it like that, like randomly. So then, because you see this thing, this, you're gonna pull it this way. But sometimes if you pull it too hard and then you can't stop, it goes like all the way over here. So that's what we put the tape for. So then we're gonna grab it. And this is where you get to use these. Then you put your thing right there. And then you bite this right here. And with these, you pull it down. So like this one. So there, as you see, it stopped at the tape. It messes it up a little bit, but it doesn't really matter. It'll look good after. So then you grab the other one facing this way, the other direction. So it's gonna go like that, right? That's gonna go there, and that's gonna go there. So then you do the same thing, you grab it and you push it through. As you see, this one went kind of easier. And then you do the same thing that you did to this one, with these. So you grab it like that, and you do it again. So as you see there, and then that's where you use the cable cutter to cut. Oh, you don't need to cut it, but if you want to. You cut it like right there. Doesn't really matter. Look, I kind of chopped it off the whole thing. And then if you want to, you could take off the tape. So. We'll take it at the end. And then that's there. You got your handcuffs. You just put them like this. Put this one like that too. And then you put that hand in. Put that in. Tie There you go. Your homemade handcuffs. And look, as you can see, watch, I'm gonna pull it really hard. And you can't separate it. And look at the mark that I left on my hand, which I really tried. So, yeah. And if you try it out like this, make sure you have these, because then you're gonna get stuck. Don't use if who cares? But yeah. Yeah. Thank you for watching, guys, and that's how you made handcuffs out of a black cable zip line. Okay. Thank you for watching. Subscribe.